University rep from Kansas and Kentucky down to the line.
What?
Wall Street is out.